When we did the Behringer UCA202 review, we hit two things that needed a bit of further investigation. First was that Behringer says that it can work at 44.1 and 48k sampling rates, it doesn't actually give you a clue on how to switch it. Then, when we ran up Audacity, it became clear that it was recording in mono from the left-hand channel only. Unplugging the right channel made no difference, but unplug the left and it all goes silent. See, the Windows default is set up for the majority of people plugging a mic into their PCs for online chat, gaming and the like. The mono mic feeds the left channel and Windows helpfully spreads it to left and right. And if you're upmarket and plugging a USB microphone like the AT2020, that'll also be fine, as you'll want the audio to be mono across both channels. But for musicians with a stereo output converter, this is a problem, and you might not even be initially aware of it, as both the right and left meters will still be working. The fix is a simple one in the Windows sound setup for your computer. Right-click on the speaker icon and select the recording device. Select your USB microphone, then Properties and Advanced, and here's the problem setting. So you need to change that one to one of the stereo options. Also, all the quality options for your A to D converter will be there, so I'm going for the top end here with the 48k sampling rate. While you're in here, also play around with the level settings. Go to Levels and set it so you get a good level on your recordings. I'm picking around 70% here. Close it all up and you're ready to roll. If you want to see the Behringer review, the link is on screen now.